Hey, before we start, I want you to know that all these books I'm about to show you is 100% real. These are actual books. You can find them on Amazon or check them out at your local library. They are real books, all right? Let's see what's on my do not read list. This first one here is an educational book for kids.
Love education.
Yeah, yeah. It's perfect for back to school. This one is Hamburgers, Bad News for Cows. Oh,
that's a stinker.
I mean, that's one way of looking at it. Another is Hamburgers, Great News for This Kid. Look how happy. He's having the best time. He's loving it. And also down here, in case you forgot what a hamburger is, they put a cheeseburger there, just in case. Close enough to a hamburger. Makes sense. Let's check out another book here. This is for all you animal lovers out there.
Love animals.
Yeah, this is great. This one is Mrs. Allen on All Fours. Oh. And this is a... I didn't... It says, develop the perfect relationship with your pet.
Oh. Mrs. Allen!
No, 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 this is... This is not... This,
oh, my...
This doesn't even look inside. It's like, you know, raising a dog. It's about raising a dog, I'm assuming. You go in here. This is like Mrs. Allen's... Look at this. She has her own snacks. Mrs. Allen's pets and people snacks, a nutritious snack you can share with your pet, it says in the bottom. Oh. Yeah.
Mrs. Allen.
Not only is she on all fours, but she eats dog food. Yeah. So I'm not sure Mrs. Allen's the person we should be talking about.
Let's ask Mrs.
Raise
Allen.
Raise my dog. Next up is a children's book here. This is Tales of a Gambling Grandma. Grandma playing poker with her grandson there. Taking the money away from his grandson.
I don't even know if that's his grandma.
You don't want to read this, no. We're down to our last book here.
Oh.
This is called So Long Constipation, Part One. Oh. Oh, so there's a second part to So Long Constipation.
So when does part two, number two drop?
No.
I'm not gonna, that book's a stinker.
I'm not gonna read number two. I'm not gonna read number two. As I heard, the ending is crap. No, that's all I have for my Do Not Read list. If you have a book that you think should be on our next Do Not Read list, I want to see it. Send your titles to our blog at donotread@tonightshow.com.